coming to town and I'm high on the rise in the city of gold. Fighting the tide with my feelings aside when it's too early.
What's going on, fellas? Welcome back to another video. And in this video, I wanted to talk to the person that's scared. For some reason, you fear certain things in your life. And I want to mention the Most High in this video for a reason, because in the Bible, the word fear is mentioned over 600 times in the Bible with the word not after it. Yeah, that's right. Fear not. Understand that the spirit of fear does not come from the Most High. The spirit of fear comes from the devil. Okay? It's a demonic spirit trying to stop you from doing the things that you know you're supposed to do, and it's stopping you from getting what God has for you. Okay? So understand that the spirit of fear does not come from God, because he mentions in the Bible over 600 times, you should fear not. Okay? So if you watching this video, and I hope this video echoes in your heart, it's going to be a short video, I just hope it echoes in your heart, you should not fear a damn thing. God is going to take care of you. The Most High is going to take care of you. Okay? So if you're watching this video and you're scared to go to the gym, you're scared to do anything in life that's worth having, any progressive, any worthy ideal that you're scared to progressively work towards because of fear, you may not look right doing it, or people may talk about you, understand that God does not want you to fear. Okay? When you allow the spirit of fear to overtake you, you are subscribing to the devil. Bottom line. So I hope this video echoes in your heart. I know it's short, but I don't need to make a long video on why you shouldn't fear, why you shouldn't be scared. Go out there and take what the hell you want to get, because God wants you to. Bottom line, all right? He wants you to grow into the full best version of yourself, all right? Trees grow to its maximum capacity, dogs, cats, all that. But us human beings, we have the power of choice, and it's a gift and a curse at the same time. And when you understand that, if you subscribe to the spirit of fear, you're allowing the devil to stop and block all your blessings, all right? So if you found this video helpful, hit that like button. I'm so glad to be here to help, all right? If you have any questions, drop them in the comment section. I'm here to help, guys, all right? Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you guys can catch all of my latest, my newest content. As you can see, I'm sweating. I'm in the gym bathroom, hiding away from that awful gym music. I ain't want to interrupt my video, guys, so. And if I change your life or add any value to your life in any way, it's a PayPal donate link below. Donate to the channel. Everything is greatly appreciated. Like I tell you guys, I don't know about you, but my nuts hanging to the floor, baby. Catch y'all in the next video. Peace. Even when the day comes.